Are you comfortable when you stand up in front of a group of people? Are you comfortable when you speak up in a meeting? Do you feel you come across as the very best, most confident, comfortable version of yourself? I'm Nadia Bilcik. I'm a keynote speaker, author, and communications consultant. And I want to give you a tip today around presenting information in the most impactful way. The first thing you want to do when crafting any kind of communication is to look at being heard. That means you hook your audience. That's the H. You always give the best possible evidence. That's the E. You provide an anecdote. That's the A. You reel your audience in, the R. And you underpin it all with powerful delivery. That's the D, being heard. And what do I mean by powerful delivery? I mean good palm eye contact, open body language, good gesture, good facial expression, vocal tone and intonation, and don't forget the power of pausing. For this and more information, please go onto my website, nadiaspeaks.com, or subscribe to my YouTube channel.